I practice karate. My mother is Japanese, and so it's part of my heritage. My name is David Carver, and I am known as the Electrical Test Operations Sensei. So at Stennis, we test rocket engines. And one of the primary goals of testing those rocket engines is to make sure they're safe. So SLS is NASA's Space Launch System. It uses four RS-25 engines. Space Shuttle main engine reworked for SLS to take advantage of new manufacturing technologies, lighter weight materials. One of the takeaways from karate that helps me in my job, of course, is focus, but also patience. We get an engine, we hoist them into place, we install it. There's a lot of work that goes into that. There's mechanical and electrical systems that have to be connected, configured, calibrated, and set up. These rocket engines are going to put astronauts into space, and we want to make sure those astronauts are as safe as possible. We want America to be the leadership in space going forward. That's one of those things that I remember from childhood that made me think, wow, I want to go work for NASA. This is going to carry us in that direction towards the moon and then eventually on to Mars.